I'm checking out this Half Price Books in Indiana. They had a after the holiday sale. No Wii U games I needed, but I'm beginning to think if I complete my Wii U collection, I'm gonna go for N64 next. They had a bunch of very high dollar GameCube games, and I'm not really a GameCube collector. I only get games for GameCube that I've either played in the past or I want to play. I didn't find anything I needed today, but I did find out that Gurren Lagann has two movies, and I'm gonna check this out.